got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
What's up, dolphins? I'm Savannah.
And I'm Deja.
And this is your video bulletin for today, Wednesday, February 8th, 2023.
Freshman Dolphins, the contest for class shirt designs is still ongoing.
The winner of the contest gets a free class shirt. The deadline is on February 17th.
The class of 2024 is selling gulaman at the E Courtyard, $1 for a small and $2 for a large.
The Digital Learning Day is on February 23rd. It is open to all high school students.
Deadline is on February 13th, 2023, by 4:30 p.m. The winner will be announced on Digital Learning Day.
Today is the third day of National School Counseling Week, and the English Language Arts Department would like to give a special shout-out to the MHS Dolphins counselors.
To Miss Margaret, Miss Alyssa, Mr. Don, Mrs. Kimberly, Mr. Polin, and Miss Gabrielle, thank you for helping our Dolphins dream big.
Calling all sources of strength peer leaders, you have a meeting today in J106 at 11:30 a.m. As always, be sure to bring your ideas and bring a friend.
The Art Club is having a love letter fundraising campaign. To purchase an envelope on its own starts at $2, but each add-on adds $1.
You can scan their QR code on their Instagram at @MHSArtClub_ to access the Google form. To confirm your order, make sure to pay at Mr. Easton's room D102 during lunch.
Reserving and paying for letters lasts from February 6th to the 9th and will be handed out on the 14th.
Want to give your Valentine's a sweet treat? The Film Club is selling cream puffs, 3 for $2, and caramel popcorn for $2.
You can scan their QR code on their Instagram, mhs.film_club, and pay during lunch at C201. Last day to order is February 9th.
Distributions will be from the 13th to the 16th. And now for your sports news. The MHS VAA, or Outrigger, season has just begun.
Support your dolphin paddlers at Kalili Beach every Saturday from 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m.
It's also boys basketball season.
Come down to the MHS gym after school today.
Good luck to all our dolphin athletes. And that's all we have for you today, Dolphins.
Visit the MHS website for more information, and be sure to check your school emails. Once again, I'm Deja.
And I'm Savannah. Have a great day, Dolphins.